They're not taking him back alive. If Georgia can't have him, no one can.